I had the privilege of joining them in this fight, and that made one proud to be human. To be part of the solution rather than being a bystander. Sometimes in life, we need to say yes. This takes courage, which does not mean we are unafraid. It means we need the vision to see to the other side.